Beach. Back in the day, you couldn't swing a martini glass here without hitting Elvis, the Rat Pack, or anybody who was anybody.
How lucky can one guy be? I kissed her and she kissed me. Like the fella once said, ain't that a kick in the head? The room was completely black. I hugged her and she hugged back. Like the sailor said, folk, ain't that a hole in a boat? My head keeps spinning. I go to sleep and keep grinning. If this is just the beginning, my life is gonna be beautiful.
Okay, standing by. 5 seconds, stand by. Usher, Usher, go. Track one, go.
Automation Q1, go.
It's showtime.
Okay, everybody, have a great show.
Stand by.
Adriana, the goddess from Miami, standing by.
Hey, hey.
And
hey, girls.
Go, go.
Hey, hey. Hey, girls.
What's your name? Baby, what's your number? Girl, you got me. Got a brother wondering if you wanna. Homie and a lover, I could be your friend till the end.
Girls up, I'm going crazy. Girls up, I wanna know if I can love you. Girls up, now won't you be my lady? Girls up, I wanna know who you are.
What's your name?
I wanna know who you are.
What's your name?
And make you a star. Girl, I'm giving you everything, cause my love is yours.
What's your name? Yeah, baby, what's your number? Girl, you got me. Got a brother wondering if you wanna homie and a lover. I could be your friend till the end.
If I holler, would you bother?
Girl, give me this last dance. We soul escaping, babe. Don't go, don't float away. You got the light, you be the ball, and I'ma be the chain, baby.
Round and round and round.
You got nowhere to go, babe. Illuminate, create a new thing. Let them paparazzi, it's you and me, babe.
But we can't do a thing till I know your name. Crazy, yeah. Wanna know if I can love you. Girl, what's up? Now what you be my lady? Girl, what's up? I wanna know who you are. Yeah! Homies, tryna get a little VI. Keep it down in the low key, cause you know how it is. Shawty, shawty, she was from the game, she was spitting in my ear. You would think that she know me, so I decided to chill. Conversation got, she had me. She's ready to blow. She was saying, come get me. So I got up and shorty got down low. I got so caught up, I said yeah. I said yeah, yeah. Yeah,
it might be a good idea to take her with me, cause she's ready to leave. But I gotta keep it real now. On the 1 to 10, they certified 20s. On this stage tonight, everybody, hey, what I? If I take that chance, just where's it gonna lead? What I? Is the way she dance, make Shawnee alright with me. The way she, I'm like, yeah, just work that out for me. She asked for one more, and I'm like, how the hell am I supposed to leave? And I said, Shawnee got down low. I said, yeah. Oh, baby, yeah, yeah, yeah. I said, yeah.
And Adriana Lima.
Spot 3 down a bit, please.
Standing by automation 110.
Do you think a brand can exist like Victoria's Secret without there being a real Victoria?
Victoria? Victoria what?
Who's Victoria?
I don't know a lot about her.
I wondered if there was a Victoria.
Is there a Victoria?
I don't know her. Is she a real person?
People ask me all the time. Is there really a Victoria? Have you ever really met her? She's like a mishmash of all these amazing things, and it's kind of like beauty and brains. Kind of like me.
Can't get her in a shot.
Is she Victoria?
I see her.
One minute you see it, and the next you don't.
She's running over there.
Who is she?
Victoria?
Victoria?
Where?
It's not like one of those inventive personalities, like Martha Stewart.
I don't think Victoria actually exists.
She's kind of quirky.
Innovative, brilliant.
Glamorous and sexy, gorgeous and very fun.
We'd like to know who is Victoria.
Well, if I knew, I probably wouldn't say.
I heard it was, I don't know.
I heard a story last night that she's a man.
No, I didn't know that.
Victoria!
She's beautiful, she's glamorous, she's everything I would ever want to be. And now get out of my way, you're blocking my light.
Victoria, please tell us your secret.
I don't want to get in any trouble here.
But I know there's a secret behind every woman.
Okay, listen, if I told you what Victoria's secret is, would there be a Victoria's secret?
It's the sexiest night on television. Brought to you in part by Victoria's Secret. The glamour's back.
Hey guys, first up, rehearsals. Let's go.
Come on, all models.
Hello everyone, I just came from rehearsal, gonna get a red hair and makeup.
Welcome to the glamour room, that's where all the magic happens.
So a lot of drama and a lot of girls being made up for hours and hours and hours.
It looks beautiful, thank you.
Now I'm headed to press, so come on, come with me. People can be a little scary, walk down, run away.
Loving it.
Hell yeah.
Are you going there too? You can borrow my wings tonight.
No more talking, it's all about walking. So I'll see you later.
With projection Q4, go.
Stand by, whole height next.
All right, here we go.
Stand by, Marisa.
Hot, ah.
Mama Lou,
c'est moi le babalou.
Go, 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 Flavia!
Dame 17 velas, ha, 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 para ponerlo en cruz. Y dame un cabo de tabaja con mañe, que ñe, y un jarrito de aguardiente.
Go, Carmen, go, 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 walk it out of the park, come on!
Mañe, que ñe, que me da la suerte. Babalú.
By camera 10, beat comes in.
Suena, 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 suena!
Babalu, babalu.
Walk out there, come on, come on, come on, come on!
Feathers on her chest is 9 of 12.
Que tenga dinero y que no se muera. Ayude que se lo pedí a Bajabalú, la negra pembona como tú.
Stand by, Angela.
Yeah, that's working for me.
Y que no se muera. Babalú, Babalú. Django, Babalú, oh yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah, dale.
Stand by, last girl.
It's certainly hot in here. Music track 3. Projection 5. Go!
I think I hammed it up too much.
I always get so nervous. Every time is a first time for me. It's a big responsibility.
I worry about tripping before I go out.
I have this little prayer, I always say. It's like a protection prayer.
So one of the ways that I like to deal with nerves is just kind of relax. Have a donut.
I'm a little bit superstitious, you know, but right before the show, I have my magic essential oils that I put on the bottom of my feet and behind my ears to kind of like protect me for good energy.
Before a big show, I always call my family to Australia, but this year they're actually going to be here. I'm so excited.
You look beautiful. You're going to be amazing. Let your little light shine.
Thank you.
I'm not really a superstitious person. I like to just stay positive and just think positive thoughts about everything. And I think sexy and fierce. I think I'm an angel.
Welcome back to the Victoria's Secret Fashion Show.
Hey, it's kind of funny seeing you with the dress on.
Why?
Maybe because we're both in the next segment and I'm dressed and you're not.
Uh-oh.
Hi, guys. Which way am I going?
Go, 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 go.
10 seconds to projection.
Alessandra, go!
3, 2, 1.
Standing by on Rosie.
Stand by, Gianna.
Standing by.
Coming to you about now.
Standby.
I hear you, JJ.
My sign is vital. My hands are cold. And I'm on my knees.
Standby, Adriana.
Go, Adriana. For all drops in.
Are we human? Or are we dancing? My sign is vital. My hands are cold.
And yeah, great, great. Right. Let's hold her.
Looking for the answer.
Stand by, Marissa.
Marissa, go.
Go, Marissa. Good, quick pace, Marissa.
You gotta let me know.
Worst pickup lines in the world. I mean, just some horrible ones.
Do you believe in love at first sight, or should I walk by again?
Girl, your feet must be tired because you've been walking through my mind all day long.
A guy once said to me, did it hurt when he fell from heaven? And I didn't even respond. I just turned around and walked away.
Guy once told me, if I was a new hamburger, I'll be the new McGorgeous.
I think the worst guy came to me, and he looked at me and he's like, and I was like, ooh.
Just keep it simple. Just be a gentleman. Just go straight to the point. Hi, my name is, and if you're really smooth, you could throw in, I think you're beautiful.
Guys, no matter how clever you think you are, a formal introduction is always the best.
We appreciate that. We're humans.
So, girls, this is the pink section. We have to rock that runway, and there's no room for errors. So, I'll reveal the plan. This is the plan. We go up here. Stop, pose, and smile. Come all the way back. I know it's tricky, but we all have to memorize it. Let me see your smiles. Now, are you ready?
Yes!
Good, let's go.
Ha 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 ha
We have to send your house to the
university.
Him, all the guys want to be him.
I love watching him perform.
You know, actually, you know what? I challenge Usher to a dance-off. I've been practicing.
Bring it. What?
I'm not scared of you.
Voice of God intro, Usher track 5.
All right. How you feeling out there? You need to turn this up at home. Wherever you are. Come on. What's gonna happen once I get you over here, right? You scared, yeah. Baby, I can't wait to get you. And baby,
Marissa let me go and yeah. Now I'm gonna do you up and up, I'm gonna do you down. I'm gonna have that body, baby, floating all around. And all you gotta do is be close to me. Bring it all to me, it's going down. We ain't having sex, we're making moments like you down. Yeah, I had that pretty body looking all around, thinking back when you were close, and I thought that we would never come down. Hey, we ain't having sex, we're making moments that we're not. And this ain't sex, this is a symbol of the
this year for Victoria's Secret, it's all about the return to glamour. Putting on a show like the Victoria's Secret Fashion Show is a global undertaking.
My job title on the show is fashion director, and I work with a huge team of people from all around the world. I've been working with Todd Thomas, who I work with on realizing the whole thing. We're looking at this outfit that we're going to get Juliet in Paris to make.
For the Ballet de Fleurs section, I think that this would really work to open it.
We sketch, talk, we know the fabrics that we want, but we have to find them.
This is probably the only place I know of in the world where you get fabrics from such a range of countries.
We just go in and run wild.
Dangerous. Wow.
That is fantastic.
I love it.
So much fun.
So we're going to take all this to our design space. All our people will start flying in.
You're talking quite a few elements from quite a few places.
We have shoes from Paris, we have fabric from Italy, we have embroidery from India, we have jewellery from Australia. So here we are in the design space and things are coming together. This is one of my absolute favourites. Drawn by Todd, made by Juliet, and we're going to put Doubtson in it.
Hello.
Hi.
Let's do it.
It's divine. So our next challenge is that we have to pack it all up, fly 1,300 miles to Miami, and then start again, which is very scary. We're in Miami. We've just finished Doubtson's second fitting, and it went really well. It was great. Next time you see this, it's going to be on the runway. So here's hoping. Here's hoping.
Stand by, Doubtson. She's just coming into vision now.
I need you, boo. I gotta see you, boo.
had to be yours. You're a class all your own, and ooh, little cutie, when you talk to me, I swear the whole world stops. You're my sweetheart, and I'm so glad that you're mine. You are
Model 3 is Candice.
You mean me, what I mean you. And together, baby, there is nothing we won't do. Cause if I got you, I don't need money, I don't need cars. Girl, you're my own. And I'm into you. Girl, no one else would do. Cause with every kiss and every hug, you make me fall in love. And now I know I can't be the only one. I bet his heart's all over the world tonight. With the love of their life, who feels what I feel when I'm with you.
We're gonna go one more time. All the models, a multi-million dollar bra, and a little surprise. I love surprises. Only here on CBS. There's only one thing sexier, more feminine, more glamorous than wearing Victoria's Secret lingerie, and that is wearing Victoria's Secret lingerie covered in $5 million worth of diamonds. It's gonna be bright.
Watch out.
3, 2, 1, it's ready to go.
Stand by Million Dollar Bra with the Wings.
With rings, yes, yes, yes.
So I gotta move. I can't keep myself. And
go, go, go.
So I keep in mind when I'm on my own, somewhere far from home, in the danger zone. How many times did I tell you for a running?
Go now, Heidi, go, go, go.